Hello and welcome to another episode of BZG's the Let's Play Some Shit. My name is Barrett Courtney, and today, as you can see, we were playing the Star Wars Battlefront beta, available the day you are watching this, October 12th. It's the last day it's available, so if you haven't picked it up, I highly recommend you pick it up. I've gotten a chance to play a lot of it, so now that I'm comfortable, I want to show it off to you guys, play around with it. Now, I like it so far, definitely. And by the time you guys are watching this, I will have a written sort of written thoughts about the game and the beta itself, and how I feel like the modes worked out, and whether I liked the modes or not. All I'm going to say here is I like the game. And I highly recommend trying out the beta. Because here's the thing, like, EA said that they released this beta to test out server issues and all that stuff. I don't think that was it. I think they knew that we were questioning what was going on. I've been put into the middle of a
bombers have launched and are on their way.
Of a match, I believe. Yeah. I get to be Luke. Sweet. I'm glad I get to show this off. I'm probably not gonna be great as Luke, though. And even though, you know, he's not in his right outfit here. Which is a little bullshit. Oh, we're glitching up a little bit. Shit. Try to go directly for the app, but nope. Alright, so the whole point of Walker Assault, just to explain it, give it some context, you're trying to keep these two uplinks online so you can call in the Y-Wings, which will take down the shields of the AT-ATs, and then you can start directly like hitting the AT-AT and taking down the health. To the left on the top of the screen, to the left, you can see the amount of Y-Wings that we're able to call in, and to the right, you see the health of the AT-ATs. So, you know, little context for this game mode. I don't believe this will be the only map. This is the only map available for the beta, but I don't think this is the only map for the entire game. And if you don't know, Battlefront is released. He's going to suicide into us. Battlefront will be released November 17th, a week after... Oh, what's up, Pookie? My cat wants to join me. So he is. He's gonna join me in a little bit. Oh, shit. I was trying to come back up to shoot that AT-ST with that rocket, but guess not. So yeah, Battlefront comes out November 17th, a week after Fallout 4, so just to give you a little heads up if you're trying to play Fallout 4 for the first month in a row, you might want to jump on that Battlefront bandwagon. Oh shit. Orbital strike. Good. Oh shit. Okay. It's hard to jump into the middle of a match here, because I gotta get my groove on, and all of these players already have their groove on, because they've been consistently playing for a good couple minutes, you know. That shit. I got killed by Big Booty Ho? God damn it, that's embarrassing. Alright, a couple of notes I'm gonna say here. I think it's way too too easy to kill people across the map. Just as an observation. Like, I've been on the bad side of it. I've been on the good side of it. But it's definitely something that EA should look into. Because it is a little too easy to do that. Turn this on. I did stuff. Hey, the Y-Wings are incoming, guys. I did that. Shit, someone's in there. Damn it. Every time, man. Every time.
The walker is exposed. Enemy is in the area.
Alright, so now the AT-ATs are... It is about to target the power generator. Damage. I can start attacking them now. I came in here. I knew that was going to be a suicide mission. If you get anywhere near those guys, you are going to get fucked. Oh, hey, we destroyed one. Oh, fuck. Alright. So this is something I'll say, and this is what I said in my my written thoughts about the game. It is way too easy for the Imperials to win this mode, because they are equipped, and I'm not complaining, like, it's still beta. I think they still have to work on some things, and they can easily take a lot of this stuff out of whenever I get choose to be on the Imperial side, I'm like, okay, it's time to win. And whenever I'm on the Rebel side, it's like, okay, it's time to lose. I have never seen so far, and I know I'm probably in the majority, and I know there's probably matches where the Rebels are able to win, but the Imperials are more likely to, because they've got the AT-ATs, they've got the AT-STs, they've got like all of their Imperial ships, and like TIE fighters and whatnot. So we're gonna jump into a full match here. We'll play a full match of this, and then we'll also do the pod capture one, which is the other mode that was available. So, back to my original thought, like, the Rebels also have, like, you can get their X-Wings, you can get the, like, snow speeders, but they don't have any, like, ground machines to really, like, defend with. They've got, like, the stationary, like, weapons or whatever, like, the, I can't think of the name right now. Or you get them, you get inside them, and they're big turret guns, basically. And
the Rebels have activated the uplink station.
You got those, but those can only do so much. You can't move around in them. Alright, now I'm just sucking ass for no reason. This is one of those games where I have to focus, and it's hard to focus. I'm not trying to make excuses here, but it's hard to focus while I'm trying to talk to you, explain to you what's going on, and also get my head in the game. Alright, now I really need to focus. I can't be dicking around trying to get X-Wings and shit. That's another thing. Like, this game can easily get intense. Fuck. All three times I've been killed by that fucking dude. It's time to change that. I've upgraded a little bit. Sort of easy to level up. Someone's got a big gun on me. But anyways, like I was saying earlier, I don't know if I completed my thought of... I think EA, and I'm sorry if I'm repeating myself. If I am, I'll just cut myself out, you know? I'll just shut myself up when I edit this video later. But anyway, if I didn't complete my thought, I think EA put this beta out to show what they got, you know? I definitely was not. Oh, shit. Holy shit, that's so cool. Oh my god. This is the coolest fucking thing right now. An orbital strike is incoming, but it's still. Oh shit. Luke defeated Vader. Well, probably not just Luke, but you know. But I think EA was. They knew that a lot of us weren't. We were sort of tiptoeing around this game thinking, I don't know, man. I don't know if this is really going to be a good game. Oh, why'd that just do? And I think they really released the beta just to be like, all right, motherfuckers, this is what we got. You talk shit, you get shot. You talk shit, come on to our show. Talk shit with us. Talking shit every Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday here on YouTube.com/BetaZoneOfGamers. So that's the real reason, because I was very skeptical about this game, and then I got my hands on the beta, and even though the two modes that are up right now, I'm not the biggest fan of, and you can read my thoughts of why that is, in the, I'll put a link for the article below. Not really article, but just, you know, post or whatever, blog. But yeah, I'm not a huge fan of the modes that are available. I'll just say that. But the gameplay is definitely fun enough for me to come back to it. Like, I'm definitely going to be playing this all weekend. Like, it's a bad time. Like, I just got Uncharted today, and it's definitely a bad time for Uncharted to be out, because I just want to play this all weekend. I'll probably get tired of it. Oh shit. Killed myself. Didn't even kill anybody else. I might have killed that dude. I don't know. Not too sure though. Why is this partner dude constantly just hanging back here? I killed him. He killed me. A tragedy. I want to get into this as well. Show you guys how the AT-AT handles. So when you get in the AT-AT, it's not like you get to really control it. It's just going to take one path. But you get to fire it off, which is really cool. Like, they don't move that well. Like, I just want to be able to, like, move my head a little bit over here. Oh, are we? I'm vulnerable, guys. No bueno. Killing a bunch of people, though. It's okay. Alright. So yeah, you just get a time limit with it. You get like a minute or whatever. And that's the... I don't like the fact that you can't just get into a vehicle. I think it's a little dumb that you gotta like... collect a power-up to do whatever, you know? Like... what the fuck? That was weird. I hope I wasn't the only one who saw that. It's like the lightsaber in floating in air. Oh shit. Yeah, Yeah, I killed somebody. I'm doing stuff. How am I doing? I'm 9-9? Alright, I'll accept that. If I'm 500 right now, like, that's totally fine with me. I had a really good game earlier this morning. But, yeah, I went like 20-7. And that's the thing, like, with first-person shooters, like, I have, like, some really on-point games, and then sometimes I'm just fucking sucking ass. And then sometimes I'm just doing alright, you know? And I know this mode is all about, like, taking down the AT-ATs or getting as far to the energy station as possible, but I really just like this mode of just going around and killing people, because that's what it's all about. And I'm sort of speculating. I still haven't looked it up, but like you can see like what other modes will be available in the game, and we'll look around right after this match before we go into the other mode. We'll look around and check those modes out and speculate what those are going to be. Shit, are we getting an orbital strike? Or, oh fuck. I am intuition. Okay. If you say so, buddy. Oh shit, there you have one walker down? Wow. That is impressive. They must have a really, like, and that's the thing. I want to keep talking about this game, but, like, I also want you guys to check out, like, my thoughts. So, just check them out. I talk about in the article. God damn it. I just wanted to fucking fly around in a TIE fighter. That's all I wanted to do. But in the little post, I talked about... Oh, shit. Ah, I got a critical kill assist. Yeah. See, like, that dude killed me all the way back there, and I think that's stupid. But I talk about, like, how you would be able to take out the Empire in this mode. Because it is really hard to do. And I've almost done it before. And that was like the game where I went like 20 and whatever. And we still lost there. Okay. And also another thing, like, this game is fucking beautiful. Like, this might be the best looking game on the PlayStation 4. And it's a fucking beta. Like, I can't... Like, I'm definitely getting this game. And that's not because of, like, the game itself. Like, yeah, I'm a little more confident in picking it up now. But I'm going to get the limited edition PS4 bundle with the Darth Vader and the classic Star Wars games on it. I think you get, like, Bounty Hunter, one of the pod racing games that came out for, like, PlayStation or whatever. And then, like, one more. Gotta shut this shit down. See, like, there's vehicles in here. Like, I wanna just be able to go and, like, get in one of these vehicles. Oh, I shut it down and Y-Wings are still coming? Cool. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Your health regenerates and all that stuff, so. Wow, that actually might do it. Shit, I just straight up died. I'm having a fun time. Of course, like, the Let's Play where I'm talking about, like, yeah, it's almost impossible to do this thing. Like, they do it. But it's cool that, like, you guys can actually see it, though. I don't even care that I'm on the losing side. I don't really give a fuck. Because I'm not really impressed with this mode. It's not my kind of mode. Shit. And see, that's the thing. Like, it always feels like no matter what the Empire does, the Y-Wings will always come, no matter what. So, I don't know if it's a matter of, like, how many Y-Wings were able to stop coming. Like, maybe it's always, like, at least one comes, and then if more of them come, the AT-AT gets disabled for longer. It's just very... it's difficult to tell, like what exactly is going on. Like, I've been able to understand the generality of it, but in specific points, it's like, alright... oh, yeah! I might have died, but I still killed a couple people. Alright, I'm 15 and 19. Let's get that back to 500. Oh, shit. What's going on here? See, like, that dude, all the way, that little tiny speck. Like, what the fuck? Alright. But this game did something to me when I first played it. Like, with all my little problems, like, specifically with this mode. Like, the first time I killed someone in this game, I was like, holy shit, I'm 5 years old again. Yeah, no, you're done. You're done. No more of that. Almost there. We just gotta shut down these links, man. Yeah, like, they're almost fully there. They already got 5 Y-Wings. So. Like, this is the point. Like, we're so close, I actually care about being able to actually win. Fuck! So close, man. Yeah, like, the Rebels have their ATGARs and shit and their turrets, but I feel like they should have, like, more on-the-ground, like, mobile shit. I know, like, Tauntauns aren't a big thing, but I don't know. I just feel like the Rebels are missing out on something. There's definitely an upper hand. Yeah, I'm done with you. I came back from the dead, and I killed you. Holy shit, they got a lot of Y-Wings. Alright, well... Now, this really just depends on how fast they can shoot up the AT-AT and how close the AT-AT is from actually... getting to the energy thingamajig. Oh, wow. We were destroyed. Go that other team. It's really hard to do it as the Rebels. .22-23. Alright, I feel good about that. I'm not that big of a first-person shooter fucking person, so... Heisenberg came in with the most kills. Heisenberg representing my favorite TV show, Breaking Bad. I'm sorry, I'm making mouth noises. I'm drinking a little bit. My mouth is a little parched from talking to you guys. We got our... Thanks for playing the beta. It's okay. I'm coming back. Don't worry. But not for long. So we're going to quit. And we're going to look through these other modes here. That model is so beautiful. Yeah, getting to play, like, even though I didn't do shit as Luke, like, it was still so fucking fun to display as him. Alright, so we got Drop Zone. Fast-paced action with a single objective. So the Drop Zone is all about escape pods are coming down on Sullust, and you gotta, whoever collects the most wins in, like, a certain amount of time. So we'll play that. The thing I'm confused about is... if these are the only planets that you can play, like, these modes on. I don't believe so. Like, I think, like, there will be more planets for Drop Zone, more for Walker Assault. But I'm not too sure. And then you get Supremacy here. This is, like, a... I believe what this is. And this is just me sort of speculating here. This is sort of the classic Battlefront mode where there's, like, five different zones and then you have to stay in the area to, like, claim that zone, but then, like, your enemy could go in there and claim it back. That's the kind of mode that is my sort of thing. Fighter Squadron, obviously, all about flying around and shooting each other in X-Wings and TIE Fighters and all that shit. Blast, I want to say... it sounds like a blast, to be honest. I want to say that's sort of going to be a team deathmatch sort of thing. Droid Run, also not too sure about. It might be a thing where... it might be sort of like Walker Assault, where like the Rebels have to slowly move throughout this map. And if they don't get to a certain point, they lose. If they do, the Empire loses. I don't know. Cargo, also not too sure. And then we go into missions. I want to show you guys these. So trainings, whatever. It's just like a... so you can play the... find out the core mechanics here. Survival, I got to play this for a little bit. We're not going to play today, but survival is all about like waves of enemies come. And the first wave is a couple of enemies. Second is like a AT-ST. And then... third is, like, a couple more guys, and then, like, the fourth is, like, an AT-ST, and, like, a couple of dudes. It's just sort of, like, your basic sort of survival wave sort of thing. And then battles, what I'm hoping this is for. I hope it's this, what I believe Supremacy is where you collect different zones, because that is the classic Battlefront, like, mode. And that's what I like. Like, you can fight against a friend or just fight against the AI. And that's what I play Battlefront for, is I miss that AI component to a lot of multiplayer games. Yeah, you can play through campaign, but I like having those big, like, fights that could go on for, like, a half hour. And you know what I'm talking about. If you played Battlefront 1 and 2, you know what I'm talking about. You know what I miss. All right, so we're going to play this other match here. Definitely a much smaller match. Only 8 players for each team. The Walker Assault was 20 on each team. Oh, wow. So, a lot of people left that. So, we're gonna try to find a new... alright. Cool. And this one... oh, wow. Interesting. So we're doing Drop Zone on Hoth. I haven't seen this before. Or maybe I'm just misinterpreting it. All of the Drop Zones I have played so far have only been on Sullust. Oh, see, yeah, no. I guess it was just we're getting prepared for drop zone. Here's a picture of Hoth. Let's talk about Hoth. Oh, that was just really weird. But this is Sullust. It's a new planet. I'm pretty sure it's going to be in episode 7. I could be very wrong about that, though. I can't customize, like, my actual person, but, you know, it's a beta. And I have played it in third-person mode. Both are available, first-person and third-person. First-person is definitely the better choice. And I didn't think that was going to be the situation here. I'm so used to playing, like, third-person Battlefront, you know? But I guess it's just the environment in which we live in now, where a lot of shooters are first person, so first person definitely felt better to me. And I'm not telling you how to play. You can play however the fuck you want. If you think I'm crazy and think it's all about third person, let me know in the comments.
Imperials are taking that escape pod.
And of course, once Battlefront comes out, and if you want to play with me, you can add me on PSN, Breaking Gotham 42. I welcome anybody who wants to look for people to play. If you add me now, by the time this Let's Play goes up, I'll just be playing a lot of Uncharted, just to give you a heads up. That's gonna miss him. Oh shit. Who's shooting? Oh god. I can't get quite used to this map. It's just because I don't know the planet. It hasn't been in any movies. So it's just hard to get used to what it looks like. But goddamn, this game is fucking beautiful. And you know what? I'm feeling generous today. So we will play that first person, or that single player mode. Because I just want you guys to see. We'll just do like a round. I want you guys to see Tatooine, because Tatooine is fucking beautiful. No, where's this new one? See, I don't understand this mode, because it's like, why are we claiming these escape pods? No matter who claims them, it's still going to be the same person inside. I don't know. This is a weird mode. Not my kind of mode. Because then they just go away, and it doesn't really matter. Now, here's the other thing. From what I remember they announced, Battlefront is only having 4 planets, and then you also get another, like, that other sand planet that's not Tatooine, but it's gonna be in episode 7 or whatever. Shit. Yeah, see, he killed me all the way over here. That's crazy. I just forget what the name of the planet is. And I think if, like, you pre-order the game, or it's just free DLC, like, that planet, you get, like, day one. I don't know. It's super confusing. But what I'm confused about is not, like, how many planets. I know there's only, like, 4 or 5. It's a small amount. But are there going to be different maps for each planet? Like, is this going to be the same map? Like, if we use this in a different mode, will that be the same map? If, like, we want to play on Sullust but do the Walker Assault, like, do we get a bigger map for Sullust? Or is Sullust just not going to be available? There's just many questions I have about that. Because it's all very... No shit. I don't know. It's all very up in the air right now. Oh, wow. I am the only person on my team right now. Fucking awesome. No wonder my team's sucking ass right now. Because I am the team. Heh.
Identified the position of another escape pod. Move on it as soon as possible.
he blew himself up? Ah, shit. Infidel husband. Oh, God. That is not what I wanted to do. I wanted to go towards the pod and not away from it. God damn it, man. They've got me fucked in a corner. What I'm gonna do? No, I'm gonna stay. I'm definitely gonna lose, but it can't take away my dignity. Fuck. Alright. Oh, run away like a little bitch. I'm 4-11 right now. Alright. Wait. So I had a team member and he left? What a douche. What a glib glob. I don't fucking want blaster cannons, dude. Give me something else. Holy shit. Is that the only power-up available on this map? Alright. Oh, wow. Alright. Fuck me, right? Did he just wave at me? That's sort of cool. Maybe he didn't. Maybe it just glitched out. And I'm just imagining things. Alright. Where's this pod coming to?
We've picked up another escape pod signal.
Shit, where'd he go? He was just here. Gotta accept the fact that these dudes are better than me, and I'm also outnumbered. At least you guys get to see the map. Check it out. See what it's all about. Work out if you wanna buy it or not. And turn the party out with your friends when you bring this game over. Oh, I lost? What a surprise. I was only outnumbered. I did what I could. Alright, I want to try to join a different match for that. Because that's not how, like... The number of people definitely affects, like, how that game works. You can only level up to level 5 for this, so I'm just earning points right now. That I can use to buy cards, and... Cards you can put into your deck, and your deck is... The, like, power-ups that you have... Like, I have the jetpack and the thermal detonator. Players, 8 out of 16. Let's see if we could get some more players. We're waiting for players. And that's the one thing, too. Let's see. Let's invite him to the party. This right here, Lavender Poots, if you want to add him on PSN. This right here is... Ricardo Baldizan. Ricardo Baldizon, of course, is Ricky Baldizon, who's a member of BZG. Look how awesome I look. Fucking stormtroopers, man. They look so cool. Alright, we're not getting any players, so whatever. Ah, look at that Boba Fett. Boba Fett. Man, he really died like a bitch. Alright. So, we're gonna go into missions here. We're gonna do survival. Oh, so you can do different planets. Okay. Alright, so just one second here. Oh, he's playing Mad Max. Never mind, Ricky. I guess we won't play Star Wars Battlefront together. I'll still invite him, though. Alright, so there are other different survival modes. So I think these are the only four planets. It's Tatooine, Sullust, Hoth, and Endor. And then we get that other desert planet, whatever the fuck it is. So I hope that you can use different planets for... I can use all four planets for Drop Zone and for Walker Assault and for Supremacy and Cargo and Blast and so on and so forth. So, I don't know. I just don't know. But anyway, let's do Survival Tatooine. I can't do Hard or Master, which I think is dumb. So, we'll just do regular. Normal mode. So yeah, I want you guys to see this map just because, like, we're on fucking Tatooine, guys. It's really cool. After a daring escape from an Imperial attack, you find yourself stranded in a desolate canyon on Tatooine. Admiral Akbar has ordered a rescue operation, but the Imperial forces are rapidly closing in on your position. Blah, 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 blah. May the Force be with you. And with you. Always. Alright, we're going on this one. What's our hand like? Let's do the ion torpedo. Alright. Let's do it. Let's go into it. I don't know. I thought Ricky invited me to do an online match for Battlefront, but I guess not. We'll just check. We're going to check. This is a very casual Let's Play today. Is he playing? What is he doing? Yeah, he's in it. He was playing Mad Max a minute ago. But... So I just want you guys to look around. I'm really just going around. We're going to do one round here. On Tatooine. And if time permits us, we'll do one more online match. If you want that more of that Battlefront gameplay. Yeah, and these guys are also really easy to beat. And where are the rest of them? Like, look at this shit. It's fucking cool. Fucking cool. Where are they, man? Oh, here they are. Alright. Alright, wave one is done. So, yeah, I just wanted you guys to check out Tatooine. Because it's really fucking cool. It's really beautiful. Beautiful game. And I'm starting to understand maybe why they didn't do a campaign mode. So they could just focus on making these maps for them, like, just for the battle experience. I want to join Ricky's game here. I don't know what he's playing. All right, here we go. We're going in. Oh, we're facing Ricky too. That'll be even more fun. Yes. Yes. Where did that come from? The yas. Was that that cat video? That was a funny video. All right, more Hoth. See, this is the, like, out of the two modes, I would prefer this mode, but that's only because of the map. Like, that's my conflict with, like, both of these right now. And I think, like, EA knew that they were letting us play, like, their weaker modes. Oh, shit, okay. Wait, I don't have any cards or anything? What's going on? They reset? Fuck me, right? Fuck. Best Frisco 415. That guy's obviously from the Bay Area. And just a hint, when you call San Francisco Frisco, you are liable to be beaten up.
Heavy ground support required.
Yeah, too late, Luke.
Imperial walker support, affirmative. Rebel Y-Wing has a lock on our walker.
Fuck all y'all. Goddamn, I'm glad y'all set it up. Used to be hard, now you're just really soft. We'll see you down with the AK. I see you in a video and this or that. I listen to rap. I'm white. I'm not white because I listen to rap. I'm white because I was born white. But I think I'm even whiter now because I listen to rap. People of my race like to think that, oh, we're, you know, more in tune with... Oh, Ricky killed himself. That's awesome. We're more in tune with African-American culture by listening to their music. No. You just like their music. Sorry to break it to you. Oh, I'm in the walker. What's going on, man? Let's defend it. Yeah, this is like... Sometimes you're just in a tough spot. Because then no one will be in front of you when you're in the AT-AT, and then it's just weird, you have nothing to shoot at, really. It's just, it's a crapshoot. Fuck. Timothy! God damn you, Timothy.
The warrior needs protection.
I thought that guy was not on my team for a minute. Oh my gosh. Kinda get used to like how that jetpack works.
Our walker will remain unprotected for a short time.
Alright. I did not press that button. That was very weird. Where am I right now? I honestly thought I was in a completely different part of the map, but... Okay, now I know where I am. Okay, good to know. Fuck. Fuck you, Frisco. San Francisco, come on, get it right. Or San Fran. I don't know what's worse, Frisco or San Fran. It's either San Francisco or SF. That's it. That's all you get.
Locked on to our AT-AT.
Alright. I'm just looking around because I know to come over here. I'm going to start getting shot at, and it's going to get awkward and weird. I want to get shot at. I don't want to get awkward and weird. I'm not in that mood right now. Oh. Yeah. I fucking love that. Oh, shit. I love that bomb. I forget what it's called, but... goddamn, it makes that cool noise like the missiles from the Slave One in Attack of the Clones. That movie sucks, but goddamn, like when those go off in space, very cool sound effects. As a huge movie nerd, I can appreciate that, even though Attack of the Clones is fucking blasphemy. Oh shit, oh god. Thermal imploder, there you go. God damn it. Alright, I'm 9 and 6. Where's Ricky at right now? Did he leave? No, he's 3 and 10. Okay. I was about to say, how can you leave me, Ricky? We're doing a Let's Play. He's like nonchalantly doing a Let's Play right now. He doesn't even know. He doesn't even know he's a part of it. He's not really a part of it, to be honest. Alright. Time to fuck shit up. Alright. And, like, the other weird thing too is like,
we have deactivated that uplink. Continue the assault. Walker needs protection. Keep the rebels back.
Like, I'm already sort of passing like where everybody is because they're all fighting because they're still. Can I leave? I think I can leave. Alright, cool. Good. No. That shit was boring. Yeah, the AT-AT is definitely a little boring. Shit. Scooby Ruby Roo. That's a good one. I like that name. That's a good name. It is BZG approved. Alright, now in the third part. I don't think they're going to be able to win. They've got the left AT&T at a pretty good point, but I feel like that's where they put all of their firepower in. And this is like the thing I'm talking about here. Like, you got to have like a really good put together team. Yeah, fuck you, Frisco. It's San Francisco. I would know. I live here. Oh shit. Where they at? I want to kill Ricky at one point. Holy shit. Hopefully someone runs into that shit. No? Alright, I tried. I attempted it. Didn't work. I killed Scooby Ruby Roo. I'm sorry, Scooby. You have a dope-ass name, but better than Breaking Gotham 42. I'm a huge Breaking Bad fan. I really like Batman. I thought it made sense. But now I really just want to be Chalupa Batman. Or Banandler Chong at this point. Banandler Chong would be cool. Alright, I'm killing fucking Frisco again. Oh, damn it. Still here? He's somewhere. He got killed a couple of times. Alright. I'm going in here. I want to fucking fly the TIE Interceptor. Shit is so cool!
Check out the lock.
Holy fuck.
Enemy fighter on your tail.
Oh, shit. God, that. Damn, that's so fun. I don't think you're targeting anymore. Sorry. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. I'm slowly getting used to the flying mechanics. This feels really loose to me. That's usually not a good feeling. Alright, I took him out. My goal right now is to try to take out all of the enemy pilots because the AT-ATs are wearing down. They are vulnerable. And we don't want them to go down at the last minute. I really fucking want to find Ricky though. Yeah. Yeah. Killed myself in the gun boot. Oh, yeah, man. Look at me. 20 and 10. Even though most of those were probably in that AT-AT at one point. Fuck you, Frisco. And also a tip for, I know friends who want to move out here. Tip, don't call it Frisco. Just don't do it. Alright, yeah, you're welcome. I want to try to do one more. We're at an hour right now. So you know what? We'll just leave it here. We're at an hour. I know the... Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. But I just know... You know, the file for this video is going to be fucking a bitch to upload, so thank you so much for joining me today for a special Monday Let's Play. We usually don't do Let's Plays on Monday. We usually do them every Friday, so come back this Friday to check out another Let's Play. I don't know what it's going to be yet, but just know, it'll be fun, so check it out. If you don't know us at Bayzona Gamers, of course... Like I just said, Let's Plays every Friday. We have other shows that go up throughout the week. And then you can also find us on SoundCloud. You can find us on Twitter at Bayzona Gamers. You can find me on Twitter as well at BananderChong. So what have you thought of the Star Wars Battlefront beta so far? You can leave your thoughts in the comments below. I personally really liked it. I'm really confident in getting this game and really enjoying it. So, if you liked what I did today and what I showed you, like that like button, share with your friends who are questioning about getting Battlefront, and subscribe to our channel for possibly more Let's Plays once Battlefront comes out, more Let's Plays of the game. I'll probably do a couple more Let's Plays once it comes out. So, thank you so much again for joining me. As always, my name is Barrett Courtney, a regular correspondent. I'm the fucking ringleader of BZG, so... You should know me if you're a regular on our channel. So, final time, thank you so much. And until next time, have a great day full of really fun video games like Star Wars, Battlefront, but also just Star Wars in general. Go out, watch the Star Wars movies. Read Star Wars books. Read the comics, whatever. Have a good one, guys.